What I use to prime my gator board is I use
Whoops,
oh,
someone's
here's Joe
here.
Neal. All right. I use gator board as my support.
Okay.
It's kind of like foam board, only it's really rigid, so it won't bend or warp, so it's really nice. And I prime this gold colored acrylic color on it. I use this
Okay.
quinacridone nickel azo
Golden.
gold mixed in with the pastel ground. And you'll get the recording of this as well. So
Sure.
if I'm going through it too fast, you can always watch that and pause.
Okay.
Anyway, I have my mixture right here. This is the gold color of my mixture. About a 1 to 4 ratio, one, 3 parts gel and 1 part color. And then for my darker parts of my underpainting, I use the Art Spectrum brand
Okay.
terracotta. It's one of my favorite colors. So combining those up is how I build up my underpaintings. And like for example, here's an old finished underpainting that I haven't pasteled yet. So
Okay.
I try to get all the values in there, from the lightest values up to down to the darker. Even though the terracotta is really not a very dark value, it's just a mid-tone, pretty much.
Right.
But I still try to get all the relative value relationships correct with my underpainting. It helps me a lot.